I am here.
Disappear without a trace. A treasure lost, I can't replace. The only piece that still remains is in these scars, is in this pain. I wanna save it all, I wanna take
Holy
it
shit.
All.
Oh, no.
Until they find the person.
Again?
Well, they're looking. They're trying to look for that Emily person, so they're just gonna call everybody out until. Yeah, you were like,
oh, hey, don't.
He's out! Are you alright? Yeah, that counts. Dodgeball rules. Dodgeball rules.
I'm not smelling your braces.
Oh! That's gone, that's gone. Forget it. That's a walk off.
Supposed to be.
Caterpillar's booking it.
The only weapon that I need to fight. All my enemies are paralyzed. 'Cause the King of Heaven stands on my side. I got my mind made up. I got my eyes fixed on you. Nothing can hold me back. Nobody can take me from.
Just for reference, but you know it was a good first day at Alive when your voice is like 80% gone when you wake up.
This is awesome.
Oh, there's no logo on that side. Okay, that's a fail.
Awkward.
I'm gonna pretend that never happened.
So,
shortcut?
This way, yeah.
Yeah, so we don't have to walk up the entire hill. Yeah, boy.
We'll get to it later.
Okay.
That's right.
Yeah.
Me and my wife gonna have some kids. Right now we just practicing. Told you, man, quit acting, man. They gonna hurt my average. I said, thank God I ain't average. I'm a bright young man. Get a GPA and a PPM. Man, we on 10. So say what you say, 'cause that's A with Lecrae. From the A straight to the A. I'm coming in hot. I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, 'cause we still alive. No beer, I feel like pot. I shoot the shot. 1, 2, 3, quit.
More bags, one more bag. To break your arm, you gotta slink. You can tote around your bowling ball, broken glass and racks. I do not know how I would do. Some folks in California, they don't get what they're worth. They say they're killing the environment and damaging the earth. They want us to use paper, canvas, hemp, or something green. But these baggies are the only thing that I'm recycling. Walmart bags. It'll do anything you ask it. You can use it as a carry-on or a picnic basket, a raincoat for your Pomeranian or a hamster casket.
I've done that.
Some of y'all have done that, don't you, Jim? I'm so very grateful for the miracle of plastic. Use it for a lunchbox, backpack, shower cap, hacky sack, gym cube, oven mitt, whatever you need from it. Take a trick-or-treating when you want candy. Use it as a tissue when one ain't handy. Hide your cash, put your trash, seed your case, second base, line your boots, pooper scoop. Go ahead, it's waterproof, and I expect when you stub your toe or a parachute for your G.I. Joe. A casserole to Nana, a diaper or a spit cup or when you play capture the flag. If you collect too many of them, put them in a Walmart bag.
This is Justin's first time in a vlog. Yeah, we were just down at the beach stage to see Social Club Misfits and they had a travel issue, so we went to the wood stage to try and watch John Chris, realizing that basically he was already done. So we're going back to the beach stage.
Yep.
To either see Graceful Closure or Social Club Misfits.
We'll see.
Well, we don't know. It's a surprise at this point. By the way, my voice is pretty much back. Like, I woke up, it's just gone. I was like, I was like, Red took a toll.
I haven't listened to much Red at all, actually, but.
My favorite band. We can't talk anymore. What social media did we say we were going to shout you out on?
I don't know.
I think you said, like, Instagram, Snapchat.
All of them?
All of them?
It's like finding my forever wife.
Yeah, right. Like, I'm gonna find that on a YouTube channel.
You never know.
Why are you so close to my face?
Weird things have happened. There was a baby born in the bathroom as you
thought. Is that a woman? Eyes. You got nice eyes.
Thank you. I've been told that.
Flooding your senses with.
Tired.
Same. Not really.
It's how we like it.